So the question is, why do we come all the way up here to sample these boulders that were deposited by a glacier some time ago? This is really paradise for anybody who's interested in these environments.